Let's go.
Hello, ladies and
Up.
gentlemen. I hope you're ready for some golf because it's almost guaranteed to be a good time here on the TGC Network. This is the final round of the event, and we are just about to kick off our coverage on the first hole now. And now let's pick up on the action down at the first
Oh, yeah.
hole.
To fails off. Perfect.
And about 5 feet from the cup. For the birdie. And starting the round with a birdie.
Holy. Bobo.
And setting up for the par five hole. And a promising looking shot here. And about 180 yards to the pin. Going with the 5-iron here.
Slow, not good.
And he's got to be happy with that. About 7 feet to go here. And that'll drop for birdie. And sitting at 2 under for the day. And now let's move to the third hole. This is heading towards the green. And he's in the short stuff now. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. And that one goes in for the bird. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And now setting up for the par 4.
Inte så, 3 fel. Fast, that's not good. Oh my god. Oh, that's interesting. Say at least. Oh my god. Af. Bijna vol. Hala.
And about 11 feet to go here. And that putt will drop for birdie. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And here we are on the 5th. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff.
Close. Stop.
This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for birdie. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And now the 6th hole.
Oula, wat krijgen we hier? Dat is mooi. Ach, dat is wat dan? Dit is niet te veel. Oh, goed. Stop.
And this putt's for birdie. And that one's right in the cup. And they're 6 under on the day after that hole. And now teeing off on the par 5. Ooh, and look at that drive go. And about 200 yards to the pin. This one's looking good.
Oh, okay. That's how they slot.
Fantastic. And hitting this par 5 in 2 is going to open up some real interesting possibilities. And that will drop for eagle. And after that one, 8 under is the score. Okay, we find ourselves now on the 8th hole tee off.
30.
Taking a shot with the pitching wedge.
That's how this is needful to you.
Not enough club on that one, I think.
Okay.
And I think he will be pleased with that. And the par putt drops. And after that one, sitting at 8 under par for the day. And on to the 9th hole.
Okay. In the field, it's just a little in the field. Yeah. Oh. On the left one. That's so near. Oh, well, near. Yeah, it's
from 20. Feet out.
Yes.
For the birdie. And after that one, 9 under is the score. Okay, and the 10th hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. That's too bad. I thought that shot was safer than it actually was.
Echt slecht. Ah, 60%. Nou. Dit is God zegen de greep.
And it looks like it's going into the deep stuff.
That's all right.
Now let's see what happens here out of the rough.
50. Minder zijn we. Ietsje meer. Oh.
Nice shot. I think you'll like that. And this for the birdie. Solid putt. All right, and after that one, 10 under is the score for the day. And now the 11th hole. Looking good. And this one's for birdie. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. Okay, currently sitting at 11 under after that hole. And now setting up for the par 4 tee off.
Okay, what do we have here? Oh, yes.
And he's taking this one through some branches.
Oh, no, 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 no. Mwah. 82.
And with that, he's on the green from 14 feet.
Oh my.
For the bird. And after that hole, 12 under for the day is the score. And now the 13th hole. And that is just fantastic work. Hitting the green off the tee on this par 4.
Oh my God.
And ladies and gentlemen, the eagle has landed. And after that went sitting at 14 under par.
Oof.
And setting up now on the 14th hole. This one's heading towards the green. And this one's for birdie. Finishing this hole with a solid putt. And after that one, 15 under par for the day.
Oh my.
And now setting up for the next par 4 hole.
Oh, that is a thing. I could probeer.
It didn't look like you had clean contact on that one.
That is simple.
And unfortunately, he's ended up in the water. I'm just waiting to see if he'll re-hit or take the drop.
Okay. Now what it into front. We shall see.
Man, this shot's looking pretty good.
Ooh.
Well, that's unfortunate there. I thought that was going to be decent. And a very nice chip out of the rough and into the cup. And 15 under par, ladies and gentlemen, after that hole. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here.
Hey, water open. Okay.
And just a powerful drive here.
Let's see how close we can come. That makes no difference. 17-11. Baby.
And about 7 feet to go here. And that one will go for birdie. And after that one, 16 under is the score. And let's see what the 17th has in store.
Oh, interesting. Hit the ball.
I think he'll like that. From here, it's about 10 feet away. For the birdie. And after that one, 17 under for the day.
Oh my god.
And picking up on the 18th hole action here, let's see what happens. Not sure he connected cleanly with that one. We're bunker bound here, folks. And now from the bunker. From 26 feet. Just missing here.
Oh my.
This puts about 3 feet away. And that putt drops on in for par. And that's gonna do it for the broadcast here today, folks. From myself and all the hardworking people here at the TGC Network.
Oh my.
Thank you so much for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
De rondjes bekijken. Ja, dat is ook een goed tweede rondje. Ah, gaat ook een 55. Oh my. Niet slecht. Hoppa, hier eens even kijken. Oeh. Finse tegenstand, dat is leuk.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for some golf. My name's John McCarthy. So glad you could join us, and I can't wait to get things started here on the TGC Network. It is the third round of this event, and I couldn't be more excited to see what unfolds. Let's get down to that first tee, and we'll take it from there.
Oh, what is that?
Sensing something was off on that swing.
Opa. Oh, my. Oh. Yeah, this is a little problem. That looks smart. That's a rosy.
That one's back in the fairway. Feet to the cup.
Oh my.
Oh my goodness, that was close.
There you go.
Yeah, it's about 3 feet to the cup from here.
Now.
And a decent little putt there. And starting the day off at one over. And our leader is sitting on top of the scoreboard here with a score of 7 under. And now let's see what the second hole has in store. Well, you'll probably like that. And 180 yards out. I think that's a 5 iron.
But the fail.
Oh, just bounced away there, didn't it? Okay, and now we will take a look at the leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole. And now let us see what the third hole has in store. Well, this one's looking like it's in the fairway. And about 170 yards out. Looks like a 7 iron.
Come on. Yeah, good, 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 good. Oh my.
And even though it's windy, he still managed to get it close. For the birdie. And that performance will bring him down to even par. All right, here's the fourth hole.
Slow.
Looks like this is going a bit long.
Oh, a long hole, huh?
Too much club. And this putt to save par. That looked good. This one looks about 4 feet. And that one will drop for bogey. And one over for the day after that hole. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store today. Well, I think we'll find some fairway here.
Stop, 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 stop. Yes.
And about 170 yards to the pin.
Yeah, I'm going to clip you bay. Okay.
That looks like a 5 iron. And he's on the green. And this putt's for birdie.
Yes.
And finishing the hole with a solid putt. All right, and that hole is going to bring him down to even par. And our leader today is currently at 8 under par. And now we find ourselves on the 6th hole tee off. And that shot will be on the green with a fairly lengthy putt ahead. Five feet to go here. And that one drops for par. And after that hole, he will stay at even par. And now we find ourselves on the 7th hole tee off.
Thank you. 3D one. Oh, I don't know.
This one's looking like it's finding the fairway.
Oh my, muscle. Muscle, muscle, muscle.
And about 230 yards to the pin.
La 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 la.
I think that's the hybrid.
Ooh, la 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 la, muscle.
Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here.
What is this, sir? Yes.
This putt's about 13 feet from the cup.
Oh, come on.
About 6 feet to go here. Ooh, and that was very close.
Oh. Come up, bless Alicia. Oh my.
And about 6 feet to go here.
And
that one will drop for the bogey. And after that hole, one over for the day. And the eighth hole is next.
Wow. Ietsje minder. Nog te veel.
And this one's for birdie. And just missing what could have been a very nice birdie. Now let's take a look at the leaderboard. And plus one on the day after that hole.
Okay,
and on to the ninth. Swing on that one. And let's see how this goes out of the sand trap.
luck.
This is going to be nice and easy compared to that last shot. From 125 17. Yards out. Going with the pitching wedge here.
Wind.
And it looks like he also knew how to compensate for those windy conditions. And that one goes for birdie. And he's going to go down to even par after that hole. And our leader today currently has a round of 8 under.
Currently has a round. Even par.
And that didn't sound like the cleanest of contact.
It's okay.
That lie will be much more easy than the last one. And about 115 yards to the pin. Here's a pitching wedge. Unlucky on that approach shot.
1950. Follow me.
And I am pretty sure he's gonna like that. And that one will drop for par.
Opa.
And after that hole, he will remain at even par.
Looker.
And moving on to the 11th hole.
Dart.
I can't see him being very happy about that.
Slechter.
That couldn't have been the intended result on that approach.
Okay.
And this putt is essential for saving par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. And after that hole, he will stay at even par.
Zeven.
And next up is a par 4, folks.
Come up.
That shot sounded a little off.
fault.
And folks, this one is in the rough.
Five sister. Five sister, think of it enough.
And something sounded off with that swing. Missing the approach on that one.
1925 keer. Oh, helemaal kaarsrecht. Interessant.
This one's about 10 feet away. Now we're gonna drop for par. And he's gonna stay right where he is, even par after that hole. And teeing off on this par 3. Going with the hybrid here.
Good, good. Okay, that's best.
Not enough club on that one.
Elephant.
And to save. And a decent putt. And now the 14th hole.
Min 8.
This one's looking pretty good. Yeah, well, I thought that one was safe, but I stand corrected.
Okay, sloppin'.
Six feet from the cup. Oh, and the long putt doesn't want to drop. And that one will drop. And setting up now on the 15th.
Ooh, that's interesting.
This is looking fairway bound.
Weird, so. slechter.
This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And it's time to take a peek at the leaderboard. And after that hole, one under for the day. And now setting up on the 16th tee.
Perfect.
And I think he will like that. And about 210.
Shaker.
Here. And here's a hybrid shot. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2.
So fair, huh? Come on!
Ooh, I thought that one was gonna be in.
What?
And this for the birdie. And tapping in for birdie. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. Okay, and moving on to the 17th now.
Oh my, oh my, oh my. That mag wel 2-3.
And I think this is looking a bit long. Too much club on that one. This one's about 6 feet away. Drop. And after that one, sitting at 2 under for the day. And now teeing up for the final hole of the round. I think he'll like that. And about 155 yards out. And this one's definitely heading towards the green.
In the curve. Okay.
This next putt for a final round score of 71.
Die blijft liggen. Als hij... Ja.
And this next putt for a 72, final round score.
Zacht. Oh my.
Oh and my. They're about 3 feet away here. And that's it for us here today, folks. We thank you so much for tuning in, and as always, we will see you next time.
The range is gay. En waarom sta ik er niet op? Oh, dit is al na de... Oh, ho, ho, wat een slechte laatste ronde. Sorry. Nou, dat was toch aardig, dacht ik zo. Was eventjes... wat anders doen. Ik kan me eigenlijk niet voorstellen dat iemand een uur heeft zitten kijken, dus... Voilà.